Hi, it's Shell, and welcome to my channel. I'm so glad that you decided to come hang out for a few minutes with me. Well, you know, we've all had the age-old question, what do we do for anti-aging? What products should we use? What tools should we use? And so I was investigating because I used to use a Clarisonic every night, and then that company went out of business, and I thought, you know what? I want to find something that is maybe more convenient, that I don't have to replace parts on, and that maybe would travel easier. And I came across this NowMi Pro, and I'll show you the box right here. I'll show you the actual tool also. Now, this company did provide this to me, but I wanted to show it to you because it actually is pretty innovative what it can do. This is a sonic vibrating cleanser for your face. So there's a little button here that you push, and then it's got so many little vibrating fibers, that these little fingers that go all over your face. They clean out your pores, and it's really nice. It cleans so much better than cleaning just with your hands or with a washcloth. It's just really awesome. So I use this at night after I remove my makeup. And it's real easy to use. I just squirt a little bit of cleanser on it. Now, it does in this kit come with a cleanser. The company that made this tool is from Israel, and so they provided a facial cleansing gel in the kit that has vitamins E, B3, B5, and Dead Sea minerals, which is awesome. We all know that Dead Sea minerals are supposed to be so good for our skin. So it did come with that cleanser, and another thing that it came with is 6 vitamin C tablets. So you have the cleansing side here, and of course that is lovely. And then on the other side, you'll see the USB charging port, and also you see this little round disc. It's actually like a little round cup to hold something. And what it holds are vitamin C tablets. So this actually holds a vitamin C tablet that comes with this little kit. The kit comes with 6 tablets. You're supposed to use 1 tablet a week. And I'll be honest, sometimes I forget to do it. So I have not been using this once a week with the vitamin C. It comes in a really nice box, by the way. It's a magnetic box. It comes with your little charging cord with the USB end to it. It comes with 6 of these little tablets. They're individually wrapped, little vitamin C tablets. And what you do is you unwrap it, you put your vitamin C tablet that sits right down into this little round container, and then you squirt on a little bit of the lubricating gel. This is the vitamin E and hyaluronic acid gel. You squirt a little bit of that right on your tablet, and then you turn on the sonic. Make sure your face is a little bit damp, and then you just do little circles all over your face. And what happens is oxygen, blood flow is being encouraged to go to your face. So you'll get a little bit red because this is encouraging blood flow. It's also at the same time putting some of this vitamin C tablet into your skin, and it's being absorbed into your skin faster, which I think is great. And the vitamin C tablet has a little bit of exfoliating also. And so really you end up having a spa-like visit in your home. And who doesn't love having your skin more oxygenated and filled with vitamin C, all that anti-aging goodness? It's a really cool system. I've never seen anything like that. Now, do I still use my vitamin C gel that I like so much, my serum? Yes, I do, because I'm not as good about using this tablet as I should be, but the tablet is awesome. The day that I recorded this, I looked on the NowMi Pro's website, and I noticed that this kit that I have is on sale for $199. You're not gonna have to replace any parts and all that. So I actually really, really like this. If you have any questions about this, just put them in the description box. I would love to hear what you use. For today, I just wanna remind you, please be kind to someone today, because the way you treat somebody else might be something that's gonna impact their life a lot. You just never know. Well, thank you for joining me today, and I will talk to you again soon. Bye.